Hey guys, guess what?
¿Qué?
I'm going to travel all around the world to teach our pupils about countries. I'll be back in a month or so.
Eso es casa cool.
¿Qué destino?
¿Qué?
Travel around the world. No way. You lost most of our races together due to exhaustion, remember?
Ah.
And Kilometron is the winner.
Are you sure you can do it?
Kilo. Se bueno.
Perdón, perdón.
Don't you remember? I took Dadun on his son Dadunito all the way to the North Pole.
I remember that.
Well, if you're confident.
Plus, I have enough fuel for the trip.
Diviértete, avión.
De nada.
Hola, soy Avión. Today, we're going to learn countries in Spanish. I'll be going on a trip for a month, around the world. My trip will be split into 5 parts. This is part 1. We will be looking at countries in North and South America, as Alphabetons live in Mexico. By the way, vámonos. By the way, mapa means map. Even 2 itens in an I, it is a masculine noun. Países country, and continent is continent. Let's begin with North America, or North America. By the way, some country names actually use the definite article in sentences, and there is an OU pattern to this. However, you mostly use it when its English counterpart uses the. And the definite article in some country names has been dropped nowadays. El Canada, Los Estados Unidos, Mexico, and another thing to note, X is pronounced like of same place names. Guatemala, Belize, Nicaragua, Panama, Costa Rica, Cuba, Jamaica, La Republica Dominicana, Puerto Rico. I might have forgotten some. So NOU offense if I forgot yours. Now, let's head to South America, or South America. Colombia, Venezuela, Guyana, Suriname, La Guayana Francesa, El Ecuador, El Peru, El Brasil, Bolivia, El Paraguay, Chile, La Argentina, El Uruguay. Notice how most of the countries are the same in both languages. It's because most South American countries speak Spanish.
Hola, avión. Disfruta de tu viaje.
Gracias. That's all for now. Hasta luego, amigos.
Adiós, avión.
It's just the beginning, part 2 coming soon.